The much-awaited Hrithik Roshan star of film Super 30 has hit the theatres this week, which is a biopic of a mathematics magician, Anand Kumar. The film has been receiving a lot of praises from everyone, including the audiences as well as the critics. And after the success of Super 30, we have another news for Hrithik Roshan fans, who eagerly wait to see him on the big screens, is that he will be starring in the remake of a classic film Satte Pe Satta. Classic film Satte Pe Satta, which will be directed by Farah Khan and produced by Rohit Shetty. The original had Amitabh Bachchan in the lead character, and Hrithik Roshan will be stepping into the legendary actor's shoes once again after Agnipath. Sonakshi Sinha has been accused for cheating by an event organizer from Uttar Pradesh, for which Mumbai police went up to Sonakshi's house to find her absence. But however, they will be going to her residence once again for investigation, for which Sonakshi tweets in defense, saying that the event organizer is just trying to spoil her crystal clear image, and the media should not believe him. According to the reports, the chirpy actress Alia Bhatt, who is also well-versed with her singing skills, will lend her voice for her next film, Sadak 2, directed by her father Mahesh Bhatt, which will also star Sanjay Dutt, Pooja Bhatt and Aditya Roy Kapoor. After drooling us with Dilbar Dilbar, the sizzling Nora Fatehi makes her fan go wow yet again with a teaser of her upcoming dance number titled Saki Saki. This song is a remake of year 2004's release Musafir. The song is slated to release on the 15th of July 2019. So friends, that's it for now. Stay subscribed to Bollywood Bubble for more news on Bollywood.